And... Oh, is it me?
No, it smells like seaweed. Come on.
Wait, we need to talk.
What now? Right there.
Hugo, it's important.
Yeah! Give Hugo. Me all your money.
Hope you didn't tell him about your dream.
You'll never catch me alive.
Hugo, come back. I don't want to play.
And I don't talk to chickens.
Oh, is it that hard for you to be nice, you little... Oh, at least you look better.
Amicia, we're here!
Hugo, you didn't answer.
Let's go. We're not here to enjoy the view.
Tell me where we're going first.
To get your boat. I know someone.
Who?
A smuggler. Discreet chip. Fast. What you need.
Great. More felons.
Jess, get used to it. This is your life now. So if you want to get to Lacuna after the mess you've made, it's that boat or a 10-mile fucking swim.
I can't wait to get on a boat.
Ah, you see that? That is the right attitude.
That is the right attitude.
Ah, it's too high.
Jump. I'll catch you.
Hey, careful!
Thank you!
Fine. Can't you wait for me?
You're not light. Your sister feeds you well.
I love eating. Hey, look down there!
Stop going so damn fast!
He's the one sprinting. Slow down, Shorty. We have wounded.
Up in Stibbert.
Like it. And I say you should sound the charge.
Can I? Monsieur?
If you want, just stay in view.
Come on, soldier. Charge!
Charge!
If we had more like him in our ranks, we'd have pushed back the English a long time ago.
What do you know of war?
I was a knight back then, in Guienne.
Oh. But we're from Guienne.
It was a waste.
It was.
Did you see my charge?
Yes. They won't come back soon.
I could be a soldier.
No doubt.
Oh, I don't think so.
One day he'll be big enough to choose.
We'll see.
Here we are.
Don't tell me that's your boat.
Of course not. But it leads to it. See that pole? There's a rope on it. Pull the boat from there while I push on my side. You think you can do it?
Not sure. I might break.
When you're ready.
You, Amicia.
Good. Keep going.
Oh no!
What?
Get back!
What the hell? Oh shit! Shit!
They like you, it seems.
They almost got me.
Yes.
You're sick, goddammit.
Oh come on. Fine, let's clear the way.
I could make them move.
Last time it didn't end well.
It's not the same. I can do it.
Yes. Let's try. Go easy, all right?
Yes.
Really obeying you. How do you do that? Where did you get that from?
quiet.
Someone lives here.
I don't think so.
I would live here. Right in front of the sea.
Let's go then.
They won't follow us, right?
I don't know. How appetizing do you feel?
Hungry bastards. No offense, Shorty.
So this leads to your smugglers?
Yes, it's a shortcut.
There are rats in your shortcut, you know that?
Yes, which means less soldiers. And we have the boy, no?
Lord, I don't like this.
What? There are millions!
Happy now? We're crossing anyway.
Great.
Don't be scared.
Really? Shorty, they obey you. Just send them all into the sea.
I can only control a few at a time.
Oh, great. Hey! What's that stuff? You used it against my men.
Alchemy. Secret recipe.
I don't want a recipe. I just hope it holds.
You'll see. Climb up.
Yes. This will help.
That tiny stick!
Just follow.
This?
I'm sure there's no other way. The cart's like the coffins.
I'm not ready for this. The stench. What is that thing? It makes my skin crawl.
They make it from things they catch.
Like people.
Bloody hell. You said you lived in Wien. It all started there. You...
I didn't do it on purpose.
You started this?
He can't do anything about it, all right? We're stuck with those things just like everybody else.
Ah, this is the hell we all deserve.
I wanted to stop.
We'll get to Lacuna. We'll cure you.
That's crazy. Down. How big is that thing?
It could be huge.
Through here, I think. Careful.
Of roast meat.
Hugo, we should leave now.
What? Why?
He's dangerous.
So are you. And I'm even more dangerous. But we need him.
Hey, I need you down here.
I... Right, fine.
Amicia, look. The yellow crystals. Is that Miss Angus?
You're right. It's back. Arno!
Ah, finally.
There are yellow crystals near you. Break one off and throw it to me!
All right. I'm ready. On your go! Death in the eye about as many times. But these little turds, they make me feel like a fresh recruit.
Now you're trained.
You're the patron saint of optimism. So, do you have any tricks left to keep us going?
No. I don't see anything to shoot at, and I have nothing that would last long enough.
No, no, we're getting out of here. Wait! I know! Shoot one of your flaming bolts at my shield.
What? But it will burn!
Does it look like it cares?
All right. I'll do it. Oh, quick!
Sure.
Fall
back
before the might of the wolves.
See? You're getting used to them. Yes! Let's get scared of you now.
Bloody hell. My arm feels like it's a flamer.
But you're the wall.
And this wall has taken enough blows, Shorty. God, it's just mad. It's pushed in. It's more for me.
Hold on a bit longer.
Oh, I'll hold. That's what I do. Keep going.
Oh! Is it the big wreck?
It is. We're almost there. Her hideout is on the other side of that boat.
Her?
Yes. Sophia. The sea scorpion. She's the leader.
She sounds scary.
Less scary than those damn biters.
We'll see when we meet her. Come on. One last effort. How many are there?
A bunch. Scum she gathered from all around the Mediterranean Sea. Sophia's their lighthouse in the dark. They see her as a saint.
Is she? A saint?
Oh, no.
Come on, up. We'll try.
master. Looks like someone's here.
Daughter.
The hideout is just at the end.
No, no! I'm scared of the waves!
Oh, come on. It's just seawater. Look.
She's right.
But it's deep!
I'm tired. Just think of your island.
But there are waves!
We're almost there. Can't you argue later?
Don't you start to. I'll take your...
Enough!
Scared.
I'll carry you all the way and that's it.
All right.
Good. There you go.
Lord.
Was that high enough for you? Look, you're not even touching the water.
Yes.
Well, every day can't be easy when you're that small.
Depends on the day.
You still scared?
No.
Now you know why they call me the wall.
Because you're like a fort?
Exactly. Nothing gets past me.
And your shield looks like a wall too.
But how's it going back there?
It's all fine. Now that he's calmed down. Well, thank you, Arno.
Yes, thank you.
Time to meet the Sea Scorpion. I know you like to lead, but I'd better pass first.
Well, be my guest.
It's me, goddammit.
Let him pass. Rot-eating rats didn't want to.
I've had help.
Look at that. I like the new crew.
This is Amicia and Hugo. The small one has potential. The big sister still needs to be tamed.
Try that.
You see?
I see you left your mark on her already. Don't be ashamed, sweetheart. It suits you. What do you want?
Your boat. We need to go to Lacuna. No questions asked.
We're done, Arno. The Count's army is on our back. And thousands of rats are shitting on my doorstep. This place is over. I'm disbanding the crew.
Then come alone. Sophia, you owe me.
All right, then. The call of the sea it is. I need some time off. Who cares? One thing, though.
Go on.
If you ever hurt her in front of me, I'll kill you.
Deal.
By the way, the Count's men put my boat in dry dock.
Oh, the call of the sea, huh?
That part is so true. I need a word with my crew. Go ahead to the village. My boat is there. I'll join you.
Sure. Let's go.
So, it's that time of year when you quit everything.
I'm afraid it's for good this time.
Sure. We'll play jacks and wait for you to come back, as always.
Yes. Must be a heat storm. You see the light? It's the lighthouse from the fisherman's village. Sophia's boat is there.
Are we really going to sail in this weather?
Hey, who are you?
Damn boat!
Stay here.
What are you doing?
Stop!
Now you've done it. There's another one coming.
So what? I'll take care of it. Say the word. Commander Alex.
Lord.
Take care of it.
sorry. Losing was not an option.
Something moved. Better check.
No!
Stop right there!
Care about smugglers. Those rats are killing thousands.
I'm not even sure the Count knows how serious this is.
That's a lot of men for a few smugglers.
The Count's men of law and order. A goddamn arsehole. But he's disappeared who knows where, like the coward he is.
You don't like him much.
We hate each other.
Intruders here!
They saw us!
Arno, go after this one!
Let's go.
Sarno.
Excuse me!
Thank you.
safe?
Yes, it'll do.
It's there! Amicia, can we go see it even without Sophia?
I don't know, Hugo.
I can take him. Get some rest. It will be fine. We'll be just there.
Set the rats on him if he's not nice.
Yes!
Don't be so happy when she says things like that.
Just met, and I already owe you.
You don't owe me anything.
You don't make the rules.
Fine, we can be friends if that helps.
Let's try. But you'll end up wanting to kill me too. Caught your breath yet? Ready to go?
So, that's the rat's gas, right?
The one and only. I hope they didn't ruin it.
Anna, where's Hugo?
I'm here. It's amazing.
What are you doing outside? Get in the cabin. You're soaked.
Yes, to the cabin.
So, how do we get this thing into the water?
Go and lift the anchor with Amicia while I check the route to Lacuna. It's the crack at the prow.
Leave it to me.
Yes.
It's not light!
It's an anchor. It's made to anchor.